Hey guys, welcome back. We had so much technical difficulties. I got interrupted during the last video, so it's kind of a little scraggly from there. Sorry for that. Oh, am I out? Yeah, I'm out. Wait, am I sure I'm out? Yeah, I'm definitely out. I'm converting over to like a machine gun guy now. Sweet, okay, let's advance with my weapon. Oh boy. As it, once again, I'm terribly sorry for the most inconvenient inconvenience about that one video, because it was all screwed up because I got interrupted by someone, and then it just like went downhill from there, where the point where I was at was so far away that I had to literally like almost start the entire game over, map I mean. Sweet, okay, I'm almost to the... Last time I made the mistake of staying there for a while, leaving them. Come on, private. Come on. Ah, oh man, how am I gonna do this? No! Aw, man. I wanted to do it where I saved the guy. Ah, come on. This is ridiculous. I'm getting sick of this now. Eat the grenade and deal with it. What killed me? What? Can someone tell me what literally killed me? Did I save him? Yeah, I saved him. Not you, Sergeant Dena Laval. Stay alive for me. Come on, Dena. Dan Laveau. There's like holes all over the school building. Anyways, Dan Laveau alive still? I'm looking for a Dan Laveau. I'll see Dan Lavov. Oh, don't tell me he died on me. Well, I'm just gonna say he survived and he somehow, he regrouped with his guys or something. I don't know what to say. Unless that's him right there, then I'll just pick up his gun. Okay, it's Boris, yeah. Yeah, that's Boris. Boris is one of the players too that I think he mentions in the note. He's like, yeah, me, Boris, Misha, Vasily, and Antov, something like that. So you can't have this guy die. Because Boris is like way too important to die. He's not like the expendable characters that you could just have killed instantly. Where's my guy? There you go. Oh man, bro, get behind something. Oh, let me absorb the shock. Go, bro, go, go. What the heck, you can like sprint now or something. Sometimes, whoa. It's really fucked up now. Yo! Come on, Boris. Don't die. I need you, actually, for this mission. I'm almost out of bullets, bro. Oh, God. Oh, bastard. That's what happens when you're not Oh, God. I thought that was one of our guys. I'm like, whoa. Who just, like, tumbled out of the truck there? Oh, what the fuck? The boy. Oh, great. Another one fell. We're not part of it. That's bull. That's madness. That's more like a lot of shit that we didn't get involved in. Stay next to this German lordy. Oh. Oh, come on. Ugh. I'm the unluckiest man alive. I'm having like a... What the? He's not dead. You gotta be kidding me, guys. Fuck me. Hate this part. Anything down here I could use that looks important? Yo, shit. Sokolov. Oh, he survived? Oh, these guys I don't even know. I don't know anyone. All I know is that they're in the Soviet Union like me. We weren't forced into it. We volunteered. Oh, in here should be a health pack and PBSHs. Even though it's not much ammo to go by. Okay, seems all my squad's alive.